ke Directorate of Scenic Welfare Meghalaya kelak pelong ia ke jingelang kenduk lang ni ke ex-servicemen's rally ke baju pelong walau senam ha asam regimental center Happy Valley Shillong ha ke ni ke jingelang lakwan penyandaran lang di kisipai bat angteri wala syang thait nak kekam ki kurim jang kisipai bala kelat ki bahaya masam bat kewe-kewe na ke jela Meghalaya baru kewe ulat ke jela utata getaroi ula idon lang kum kongsan bat ke Honorable Justice ke Dr. Mrs. Indira Saha kum kesembut kongsan kibipat kibalai wan banyandan lang ki kentup na ke GOC Headquarter 101 area ke Armed Force Tribunal Guwahati bat ki officer ke terat defense ki officer ke sarkar jela bat na ke terat sipai bat kiwai haba jengkeran na ke tegisi ulat ke jela ulapan pau udon ke jengsang tu ya ke jenglan nadi ke sipai bat kinang teri hakba yada ya kari bat ke terat Directorate of Scenic Welfare ke don ke jengtu ban aikam ya ke sipai bat nang teri bala syang tat hakiwai bat kikam kiban wanra ke jingpahara ke basingan hakiwai ke bentang ulong ba kumban repo hajar ngut kispai we kinong trei kila syang thait man muslim bat kidai ke badan ke jingrinti bat kila ban rongkam ban trei hakitanat jong sarkar jela ulai thu pak sarkar jela kelamang naga benta ke zila zainik welfare office tura naga benta santali ke district harilom garo kiban pet ya ke ba kamiat jong sipai kinong trei bala syang thait ki kurim jong sipai bala khlat no usketri raja sainik board and director scenic welfare o colonel gautam kumar rai retired or badiru director ke directorate of scenic welfare ul aki jing panchay ka baidei bat ki gran loan bat ki wei wei bat ki jing mentai nak sarka pedeng ba sarka jela katba ka justice dr mrs indira shaha kal aki jing panchay ka baidei ba ki jing trikam ka armed force tribunal guwahati kal ong bak sipai kinang trei bala chang thai ki ban yo ki jing mentai kum ki bai bam temen kalong baka Armed Force Tribunal kan nek kat bala ban penyekun yak sipai nang trei bala syang thai ban yo iki hok jongki
desh ka jo pratiraksha bahini hai uska daitv tab samapt nahi hota jab hamare jawan retire hote hain sevanivritt hote hain uska duty uska daitv tabhi samapt hota hai jab inko civil life mein ठीक ठाक से नियुक्त किया जा सकता जाता है और उचित ढंग से सिविल लाइफ में अपने आप को एडजस्ट कर लेते हैं। इसलिए हमारे प्रतिरक्षा मंत्रालय और लोअर फॉर्मेशन जो है उसमें ऐसा प्रबंध रखा गया कि जो सेवानिवृत्त होते हैं जो रिटायर करते हैं उनको तरह तरह का सहायता दी जाए ताकि वो सिविलियन लाइफ में एडजस्ट होके ठीक तरह से नियुक्त होके बाकी जीवन सुख से बिता सके।
हबई क्रम के खिलाफ था एक वॉर हडियन के जिंगलंग उलट के जला उथाता गथारोय उलापन पाओ के जिंग पछलोरी के सामना कंठे बट चंद्रंग कथान छतेला मिंगी कर इंडिया bagi dia benslur ban pinya sok ya ladi hak kam sipai om tang hak kerdan officer he hendai hak kiwe kiwe ke kerdan ru
so like the armed forces here the GOC of 101 area is present here to give more publicity to so that students over here are more enthused to join the armed forces you see this lack of publicity fear of being killed they don't know what salaries they get they well, salaries they will get actually the salaries and the perquisites that are given to a freshly recruited sipai in the army are extremely attractive as compared to what a person of equal qualification and equal experience can get in civilian life so therefore these things am I right So these things ought to be given more publicity. It is not enough to simply have a signboard somewhere in the cantonment. It has to be sent round, this word has to be spread round in Khasi language, in Garo language, so that it reaches the interior of the state and enthuses our youths to join the armed forces and NCC before that.